204, and we're recording my first solo video, and it is called Insatiable. I am really excited that it has finally come together, this record. I didn't even really plan to do a solo album. That was never in my agenda. It was, I became a songwriter. I started doing stuff with EMI Publishing, and I got all these great songwriters all over the world wanting to do songs and then calling me for more sessions, and that was what I was doing. The concept for Insatiable started off, I spoke to Wayne, I showed him the director, and I wanted to feel like we were going upside down. I had an application on my iPhone, and I was like, oh, I wanted that video like that, and we're going upside down, but it's near enough impossible to do. Yeah. So instead, it's gonna be a lot of moving around. Took a minute to take some time and catch my breath. When I'm inside your arms, it's racing in my heart. The song is really fiery and there's a lot going on in it. So this is just basically the same thing. The video, a lot of moving around, a lot of cutting from different shots. Performance, because I get the chance to perform with a band and have backup singers doing stuff, and they're actually practicing on there, and I was getting sick. I was like, oh, this is amazing. A call time sheet today that said this video will end at 8:30 p.m. I almost fell off my seat. I have never finished a video at 8:30 p.m. ever. We have done videos from 5 in the morning to 5 or 6 the next morning. So I think that's a bit ambitious, but we will see. Wayne's really quick and the crew are really fast, so maybe 8:30.
I don't feel anything about this. Is that on?
My hair has a stern roll. I don't know what I would do without hair. It was a running joke in Girls Aloud, and I actually heard someone on Twitter saying that they watched Out of Control Tour and they were going to take a shot every time I touched my hair. Well, they must have been lying on the floor drunk. I definitely use my hair as a feature. Here I go doing it again. I can't help it. We just wrapped for lunch. I'm wearing shoes that are going to be the death of me. Can you see these? But we made it through. We just have to decide what we're going to do for the next outfit, and we'll see you then. The album is, it's a piece all together. It's a piece. It starts off with a song called Running, and it kind of takes you through a journey, but not a journey of my life per se, but in each song there's a different mood, and it's mood capturing. When I wrote the songs, I was in a specific mood. You know, when I wrote Natural with Guy Chambers, I was in that kind of mood. When I wrote Sexy Love Affair with Toby Gad, it was a beautiful day outside, sun was shining, we were out in his patio just writing songs and drinking coffee, and it was a beautiful summery day, so I was right in that mood. So every song I can attach a feeling and a mood to, and I think other people will be able to as well. I heard Cheryl's last album, and I haven't heard anything about her new album yet, but this is very different from her last album, from what I heard. And I had been writing it for such a long time that it's kind of its own thing to me. I don't really think it sounds like, I pick drum beats off other people and like piano parts and stuff, but I don't think it's like anybody.
Everybody's working really, really hard, and I have to go back and pretend like I know what I'm doing.
This dress is by Balmain, and the shoes are Versace, and this is kind of a rocker, glammy look. She has definite ideas about what she likes and doesn't like, and we pretty much agree on a lot of things, so.
I'm playing guitar for Nadine, so I'm the guitarist today. Yeah, as far as I know, honestly, we don't know a whole lot about it. They've been kind of secretive about the whole thing, but I know that it's a big, we have a horn section, we have backup singers, we have, you know, guitarist, bass. We have a lot of people, so it's going to be a bunch of us to hopefully make a really cool shot.
But I have another band and different backup singers, so hopefully that'll fill the void of usually having other people there.
And you can just play the camera. You don't have to play the camera all the time.
Okay.
So right now, this is all about having fun.
Okay.
Got a huge LED screen, and we're just working out what to put in it. Should we write Insatiable on it, or should we not? We'll just have to wait and see.
And that was me. I turned away and my whole world shook. Took a minute to take some time and catch my breath. When I'm beside your arms, this racing in my heart, I'll never come to harm with you and yeah. Cause I can never get enough of you. That made me wonder. Here comes the rain, cause I hear thunder. Come close and keep me safe tonight. When I